What materials to use? Where can we go next?
Thank you. Got a destination?
I thought you'd show up around now. You want to buy something? Come back again. I'll be waiting.
Another day's almost over. Buy something before I close shop. Come again anytime.
always really helpful.
Thank you. Oh, it's Fritz.
Ah, Sophie.
Hello. Are you here to shop too?
Yeah. I'm having her make doll parts for me. It's convenient for some of them to be the same shape.
Ah, I didn't know. There's one thing that concerns me. It seems like a lot of these parts are very large. In fact, they seem too large.
Oh, I'm actually going to be doing the final touches on them. I asked for them to be large so that I could adjust them.
Adjust?
I can't ask her to do the fine tuning for me. It's necessary to custom make every part in the end product. For example, all the parts that are used as hands need to be a little different. Every doll is unique, after all.
This seems difficult.
Was that hard to understand? I could explain it in detail to you later. There's no need to hesitate. We have plenty of free time when we travel to go gathering.
I see. It seems our next trip will be very long. I'm tired again today. Are you here to buy something? What are you going to buy? Please come again.
Welcome. Thank you for coming, Sophie. Which request will you accept? Thank you very much. Here is your payment. Welcome. Thank you for coming, Sophie. I'll see you again.
Aw, Sophie! Thanks for coming! Take your time, okay? What will you trade for?
What kind of stuff should I make? Which material should I choose? Will this go well? Now, which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. I feel like something great will happen. All right, this looks great. It's going great. Will this go well? Choose. Will this go well? Okay, I'll try it. All right, this looks great. Whoa, this looks kind of amazing. Oh, this reaction is interesting. Will this go well? Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done. What trait should I add? How's this? Yeah, this is all done. Which material should I choose? Well, now, which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. I feel like something great will happen. It's going great. All right, this looks great. Will this go well? Okay, it's time to... Done and done! done. What, Trich? How's this? Yeah, this is all done. Which material should I choose? Will this go well? Now, which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. I think this would be best here. I'll try this here. It's going great! Will this go well? Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done. What trait should I add? How's this? Yeah, this is all done. Which material should I choose? Will this go well? Now, which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. All right, this looks great. I think this would be best here. All right, this looks great. Will this go well? Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done. What trait should I add? How's this? Yeah, this is all done. Which material should I choose? Will this go well? Now, which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. I feel like something great will happen! I feel like something great will happen! All right! This looks great! Will this go well? Okay, it's time to finish! Done and done! What trait should I add? How's this? Yeah, this is all done! Which material should I choose? Will this go now? Which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. Whoa, this looks kind of amazing. It's going great. It's going great. Will this go well? Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done. Which material should I choose? Will this go well? Now, which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. I feel like something great will happen! All right! This looks going great! Will this go well? Yeah, I should finish it. It's done! What traits should I transfer? Is this really okay? All right! It's done! What materials to use? this good? Which cauldron should I use? Okay, let's start. This isn't bad. Oh, this. This is good. Yeah, this looks good. Is this good? Yeah, I should finish it quick. It's done! What traits should I transfer? Is this really okay? All right, it's done!
I see you're working early. What do you want to buy? What do you want to buy? Is this okay? Thanks as always. Come again anytime.
To use. Is this good? Which cauldron should I use? Okay, let's start. Which cauldron is best? Okay then, let's start! start. I think something good will happen. This is great! Yeah, this is going great! Is this really okay? Alright, I'll finish it now. Done! Now, is this okay? Okay, it's finished! What material should I use? Which cauldron is best? Okay then, let's start! Yeah, this is good! This is great! Alright, this is going well! Is this really okay? Alright, I'll finish it now! Done! Now, what? Is this okay? Okay, it's finished! What material should I use? Is this really okay? Is this really okay? Which cauldron is best? Okay then, let's start! This is great! I think something good will happen. Alright! This is going well! Is this really okay? Alright! I'll finish it now! Done! Now, is this okay? Okay! It's finished! What material should I use? Okay, which cauldron is best? Okay then, let's start! This is great! Yeah, this is good! Yeah, this is going great! Is this really okay? Alright, I'll finish it now! Done! Now, what traits to transfer? Is this okay? Okay, it's finished!
Welcome. Thank you for coming, Sophie. I'll see you again.
Welcome to Tess's shop. What do you need?